In this animation, a shift register is used to keep track of various parts as they move along a conveyor. Some of these parts are large bottles, others are small bottles, and others are parts which are deemed to be defective. The shift register allows the machine to keep track of the parts at various stages in the manufacturing process.